works means whatever the if suppose we'll take the example of long arrays, like it'd be like 1, 2, 3, and we have to create something about till 100. So we don't write every number here. So that's why we put here 3 dots and write the last digit as 100. So it will mean that the above number which will be there, that should be created in the up. So let us see the syntax of spread out. So first of all, if we write as where array 1, let's take here console.log, and we'll see here get as